Howdy, this is Lemmy with Dorman Products, here to talk to you today about our OE FIX nitrogen compressors. Some vehicles, most notably Ram and Jeep trucks, are equipped with ASCMs, or air suspension control modules. This suspension setup improves ride quality and also makes the trucks more useful for towing and hauling, effectively allowing for auto leveling since the vehicle can self-adjust ride height at all four corners. Nitrogen is used for a few reasons. Notably, it doesn't cavitate the oil in the suspension components, which is just a fancy way to say it doesn't make bubbles. It's also a bit more resistant to taking on water as the gas is compressed. This style of suspension does work well, but it's a fair bit more complex than a more conventional arrangement. We've seen two failure modes for these systems. The first is compressor failure. Many times a system leak or low nitrogen levels in one of these vehicles will indirectly wipe out the compressor. The compressor will run more often and for longer in order to try and compensate for the leak. Because of that, the piston and conrod have extreme strain placed on them and often shoot crap, sometimes melting the conrod. If you take a peek at our unit, you may think it looks similar, even the same as the factory conrod and piston, but they're different. Instead of using plastic, our unit is aluminum and thus much, much more durable, and we use this solution in both Jeep and Ram applications. The other issue that can lead to premature compressor failure is water intrusion. This is prevalent in Ram applications. The compressor lives in the wheel well and catches plenty of moisture and debris that gets kicked under the truck. It's made worse by the fact that this compressor is an open system design, means it'll pull air from outside if needed. Now, rectifying this problem was fairly simple. In addition to our aluminum piston and connecting rod, we designed a rugged cast aluminum housing that protects your new upgraded compressor. The housing also has sound isolation shielding, so the sound of the compressor running isn't as noticeable in the cab. We upgraded the seal material throughout the compressor to minimize leaks. And to promote longevity, we also bumped up the motor's thermal class as well. Doing this job twice isn't a concern with this new compressor. The part number for the compressor and enclosure together has an XD suffix for extreme duty, and you can take that to the bank. Note that we sell the Ram applications in a few configurations. We sell the upgrade kit with a compressor and the housing. For those who want to protect their existing unit, we have good news. We sell just the case separately too, and it installs just like the factory compressor. And we also sell the upgraded compressor by itself for those who are price conscious. The Jeep application is a bit more straightforward. It's just a compressor swap due to the location of the unit. Now, installation on these is a little bit hairy. You're gonna need to evacuate your system, swap compressors, address any additional system failures, then reinstall the new compressor in case if you have a Ram and you chose to purchase one. You'll need a nitrogen fill tank as well and a scan tool in order to recharge the system, which brings me to my last piece you can see up here. That's the refill kit. Even with the nitrogen tank, you need some special adapters to hook up and get the gas into the compressor, and we sell just the kit to do that. Now, this isn't the complete kit, but the really important bits are up here, and that's the adapters to mate up to the new compressor. We hope you like this new solution for FCA vehicles using nitrogen-charged air suspension. Remember, if you need anything at all, the Dorman technical support team is always handy to help. Thanks for checking out our video on these upgraded solutions for failed nitrogen compressors on Ram and Jeep vehicles. I'm Lem, and I'm out of here.